The next song has a local flavor. It's the Congress Hall March by John Philip Sousa. He dedicated this march to the Congress Hotel in Cape May, New Jersey. I went there for a wedding not too long ago. And the hotel in Cape May was a playground for the nation's presidents in the 19th century. I believe Ulysses S. Grant, James Buchanan, depending on your current political views, reputed to be the worst president of the United States. And also Franklin Pierce. And I believe that James Garfield was planning to go there when unfortunately he died as a result of the assassin's bullet. But a very popular place to go. And it was the summer White House for Benjamin Harrison, one of my favorite presidents, and I'm sure one of yours. John Philip Sousa also loved Congress Hall. And after conducting on Congress Hall's lawn with his Marine Corps band in 1882, he composed a march to honor the hotel, the Congress Hall March.
Thank you.